time for another snorkeling adventure in Cyprus. I'm right now at Glyko Nero beach and I'm going to explore some secret sea caves that are 100 meters away in that direction. And later on, probably also the Lover's Bridge, which is 600 meters away. And that's the coast distance, so it may be further from the sea. So let's go on adventure! Snorkeling adventure.
Thank you.
Alright, we have arrived at the secret sea caves that are right behind me, and we're gonna then check them out from inside, because why not? This is Beach Adventures with Chris, and we are exploring different type of coastal treasures around the world. Let's go! Glyko Nero beach, and very close to the lovers beach as well. So I'm now, it looks like I have a halo all over me. I'm not sure why, but that's where I came from. Oh, look at that, that's just sun directing light into me. But this is the cave, secret sea cave. And it's a perfect opportunity to enjoy. Alright, that was the secret cave here in Ayia, Napa, and the beach adventure from here. Now I'm gonna leave the cave and explore also the Lover's Bridge from the sea. Let's go! Thank you. now let's go to explore the Lover's Bridge from the sea. And right now I'm in the secret sea caves here next to Glyko Nero beach in Ayia, Napa. And let's see the other attraction, the Lover's Bridge. Let's go! Another secret sea cave, and this one has no audience like the previous one, and it looks absolutely stunning. And I hope you enjoyed also the footage to hear from the my GoPro. So this is just a short stop here, and now let's continue to the Lover's Bridge.